Before we can write any code, we need to figure out what the expected values are. If this green rectangle is what our rectangle grows to, this point should be at 45 minus 20 and 90 minus 20. So our expected value of x would be 25, and our expected value of y would be 70. The width would be 60 plus 20 on one side and 20 on the other side, so 100. And the height would be 90 plus 20 at the top and 20 at the bottom, so 130. So in the test program, I would create my new rectangle, and I would print out my expected value for x. And remember, this is just a comment. The expected value for y, the expected value for width, and the expected value for height. I want to compare these to the actual values. Box.getx gets me the actual value of x for box. Box.getY gives me the actual value for y for the box. And I do the same thing for width and height. Now I can run my test program. I had a couple of syntax errors, so I just fixed those up. And now I can actually run it. And I printed 45, 25, 90, 70, 60, 100, 90, and 130. Looks like the actual values don't match my expectations. What went wrong? It looks like I created the rectangle and then printed out the actual and expected values without actually calling grow. Now if I run it again, I get the actual is 70, the expected is 70, 100, 100, 130, 130, and 25, 25. That's much better. Based on these test results, I'd say the grow method works about the way it says it will.